The Napping House. The author writes the words, the illustrator draws the pictures. There is a house, a napping house, where everyone is sleeping. And in that house, there is a bed, a cozy bed, in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that bed, there is a granny, a snoring granny, on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that granny, there is a child, a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that child, there is a dog, a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that dog, there is a cat, a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that cat, there is a mouse, a slumbering mouse, on a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house, where everyone is sleeping. And on that mouse, there is a flea. Can it be a wakeful flea, on a slumbering mouse, on a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house, where everyone is sleeping? A wakeful flea who bites the mouse, who scares the cat, who claws the dog, who dumps the child, who bumps the granny, who breaks the bed in the napping house where no one now is sleeping.